Remove idle reverse gear. Tap the idle reverse gear shaft out of the transmission and remove the gear. Lift the countershaft gear and both thrust washers out of the transmission. It's best not to use a screwdriver to remove these shafts. You should use a brass draft instead. But if you do use a screwdriver, use caution. You don't need to pound, only light taps should be needed.